the sky is made of gold. Then a wave begins to roll in my mind, in my mind.
There's any number of ways you could take a song, and what defines for me a Redbox record is that we'll take it somewhere and it'll be very committed in that direction and wholehearted. It's a real thing for us to aim at, to make a great record and then to make that great on stage. And it's one of those things that I always thought was two separate operations, but I think the best of us would be the live band making a great record with lots of live playing on it.
When I catch your arm and eye, distant echo of a last goodbye, what was I supposed to do? The ground just opened. Say what's in your head. Say what's in your heart. Lie down on your bed. Lie down in my arms.
We're in a suburban street in London, and the room's just got a nice vibe about it. I mean, all of Plenty was recorded in that room.
It's a kind of anything goes, let's try it. It's not a pressurised room.
It's still essentially a living room with equipment in it. That probably helps us relax a bit. The best live versions of songs we do are ones that have borrowed from the recordings, the best lines, the best conversations musically, and we get a sound.
Go. Three-fifths of red box, four-sevenths of red box. There you go. Smile. Just videoing the members of the Red Box band trying to
get back into
trying
boat.
To get back in on the boat. And they seem to be a little bit
high size, isn't it?
We're gonna have to leave it here, guys. I'm sorry. They give me on in 5 minutes.
Sorry, Red Box will be performing acoustically tonight. Put your foot in it.
Lovely view, look at that. Lovely convent that is. Oh, hang on, I gotta help.
You could put that in and put it like.
You can normally do it on a track as well. I put it to a bass, but you can normally do it on a track. That's why I don't understand why I'm working.
Because we've played now live and gelled as a band and as people, I think that will mean we can record a lot quicker.
Hagen, were we rolling then, Mal? We're not rolling.
Now we are.
When you're looking at new material before you start recording, it's about finding the way to play it. And it's not an exact science for me at all. But then I think our thing is to make a sort of melodic and lyrical sense of something that is essentially two ideas meeting. I think our best songs are two ideas meeting. Don't let her be, she goes in. Lyrics, of course, are hugely important element to what we do, but I must say, I'm very much driven by the sound of them before I am the meaning.
The piano is destroyed. That was a bit unfair of you to slam his bloody fingers underneath
it
as well.
There's actually a C sharp on his arse. Yeah. And he deserved it, to be fair.
I thought he was particularly in tune.
He's limping.
So he's walking.
He's limping.
Now you know why.
And I think you'll find that for the next 7 months, everything he actually writes is going to be in C sharp.
Sound on sound, all this peace and understanding.
time for one more, is this correct, Piotr? One more?
Heart of the sun.
Moving.
Heart of the sun, circular one, you're never gonna die. Acting out scenes, telling of dreams.
I don't know that one.
I think the warmth that we got in those first gigs, we gained confidence, didn't we, and actually sort of rose to it and became the band that probably deserved the non-critical ear of our fans, you know, thanks for that.